So my buddy Bach, Die Dragon, yeah? You ever noticed that many Welsh names start off the same, like? You've got Caer, Abba, and Clan. And for Caer, you get Cardiff, Carnarvon, Caerphilly. Well, that means they're named after a castle, doesn't it? There you go, then. Cardiff, Cardiff Castle. Oh, there you go. There's another one, Abba. Like Aberystwyth, Aberfan, Abertillery, Abercarn. That means that they're a river mouth. So you can work that one out. You can say, if I'm going to Aber, like Aberystwyth, there's going to be a river mouth there. Well, there's another one, is Clan, like Llandovery, Llanelli, Llantrisant, and Llanfairpwllgwyngyll, the long one. Well, what that means is they're named after a saint. Here you go then. If you're driving around Wales or travelling around Wales or watching the television, you see a name that starts with Abba or Clan or Car. That means they're named after something which I just told you. All right then, buddy Barks. Every day's a school day. Cheers then. Yachida.